Hi, I'm Al Albert, a good friend, good personal friend of Sean O'Grady, Marv Albert's son, and you're watching the 8 Count Boxing Hour. Enjoy it, it's a great show.
She loves to sing, she loves everything. She loves to move, she loves to go.
From your opponent Sean Cox tonight?
You know, I don't know much about this guy that I'm fighting. What's his name?
Sean Cox.
Yeah, I don't know much about him, you know. But I'm prepared, I'm in shape, and I'm ready to go. I mean, I have 40 fight experience, I'm ready.
I see your history is you've been with a lot of former and current champions.
Right.
So you don't expect any problems with this Sean Cox?
You know, I've been fighting professional for over 10 years, about 14 years now. And I've seen it all kinds of different style. And I've seen it all from different world champions. You know, I've seen it all, so, you know.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mark.
Thanks. First bout is Han Kim against Sean Cox. Sean Cox looks like he's in good shape, huh? I think Sean Cox has a 15-year age advantage over him.
15-year?
I've seen Han fight before, and he beats a lot of guys on experience. He's a very, very clever boxer.
He kind of keeps his guard down a lot.
Yeah.
He looks pretty confident. Get in there.
Early on in the action, looks like Han is taking the aggressive.
A lot of action to the body.
Sean. He said it was a slip, a little bit of slip.
Yes.
Slip. He's really hurting Sean with these left hooks. Yeah. He's hurting with these really left hooks to the body.
He's just protecting himself now.
Sean's really hurt. Should be ruled a
knockdown.
Already knocked out. Let's now let him continue.
He's already swaying.
Yeah, I think he's really hurt.
Han's coming in hard.
Yeah, he's hurt.
Knocking him in.
Yeah. Calling with a left hook to the head on the way down. Referee is waving the end of the fight. It's like another easy night for Han Kim.
Yeah.
Our ring announcer, Jack Palm.
Ladies and gentlemen, by TKO in 1 minute 47 seconds of the first round, your winner, Han Kim! At this time, I would like to...